chicha. Amiga yo mi balandilla. Amiga yo mi balandilla. Amiga yo mi balandilla.
I met her on the high street, she too sweet. I said, what's good? She told me you'll see.
The thing is, yeah, this is a virtual graduation. How am I late and I'm at home?
You see the source, big swag, bang coolie. Speak up, who's hating? What's goody? I've been a boss, star yeah. boy, chat to me.
I just got setting powder in my eye. Oh my god. This was like a near-death experience.
But for now,
how have I joined my ceremony like 10 minutes late? Guys, my hair's not done. This is so disrespectful. I'm graduated and my camera's not even on. And I'm on mute so they can't hear me. They're showing us a poem, but... when are they going to say my name, please? Imagine, yeah, I'm not on mute and I'm just chatting away. Watch how she says my name wrong there.
Many congratulations against graduates. Well done.
I feel like I'm gonna be lost. Guys, I was the only black one. Oh my god.
Better,
Zweig.
Kamerika.
I cannot believe I'm graduating in 2 hours. I am in such a rush, guys. The lace. So this is a close-up of how it looks. I'm gonna have to sort this out ASAP. Yeah, so I'm short of time. So guys, I'm actually breaking out. This is a joke. It came with a little leaflet, just destination hair. And came with a wig cap as well. Really needed this. And they gave me some lashes. So size 22 inches, your beauty, our duty. That's cute. I'm just gonna install my wig and then speed up the process. So the way I'm always late. First time I'm doing this. Oh yeah, they're so good though, because they gave me baby hairs already done, so I'm just gonna probably slick it and then be good to go. Okay, this side is overly long. I think I'm gonna cut it from the other angle. Okay, this might be a bad idea because I'm not left-handed. I don't know, because I think you're meant to do cut it behind your ear. This is literally stressing me out. What do I do? I don't know if I did it right, but this is gonna have to do. I'm so late. The thing is, yeah, this is a virtual graduation. How am I late and I'm at home? Black people time in for me is so real. Yeah, I don't have time. I'm not even done my makeup. I've not worn a wig in so long. I've actually missed this got to be feeling. To be fair, I hated it because I was always rinsing out wigs, but now it's been a minute. Do you know what? The plan was to wake up at 6 a.m. and I was just literally having a lie-in. Next minute it's 8 o'clock. So I'm literally 2 hours behind schedule. Okay, this should do, but this part's important. Breaking out. This is a joke. On the biggest day, don't know if I should middle part. I'm literally freestyling this because if my hair's not on point, then I'm not on point. These two. I'm really sad. So I've just done my eyes. I need to quickly do my face because I literally have 10 minutes. I'm feeling to mix it with my nose. So that's what I'm gonna do. See, this is the problem about white nails, because the foundation's already staining up my nose. I'm overdoing it. What's the time? Shit, it's 11:27 and the ceremony starts at 12. At this rate, I'm gonna literally do this off camera. How is this a virtual graduation and I'm still late?
I need to take this off my head. I don't have time.
My hair's not done. Oh my gosh. I'm giving myself till 11:45. That headband was making my eyeliner not show. You know what? Let me not go mess this thing up like I have time. I'm trying out a new concealer. Too Faced. Why is it upside down? Too Faced, Born This Way, Super Coverage. And this is the shade Warm Sand. So hopefully it works out because it's the first time. This is how it looks. It's not even focusing. Anyways, it's not focusing, but I'm gonna link it in the description. Oh, it comes like a lipstick. You guys already know the drill. I'm so late. Okay, I really dabbed the concealer into my eye. At this rate, I'm just gonna change it to my graduation dress and like finish getting ready after. What's the time now? Shit. How's my skin breaking out on the day of my graduation? Excuse me, it's very disrespectful. But we move. I need to stop underestimating the time I take to get ready. I played myself thinking I could be ready in an hour and 30 minutes. I needed 3 hours max. I'm just gonna use this Laura Mercier setting powder. I hate brushing. I just got setting powder in my eye. Oh my god. This was like a near death experience. How on earth? Yeah. Do you know what? Yay. Hold up. I have 5 minutes. So, matter of fact, I'm gonna get ready off camera because this is slowing down the process. I'll be back. And obviously, the ceremony soon. So, be right back.
Well, over 100,000 alumni are these days makes it much, much easier than it used to be. But for now,
how have I joined my ceremony like 10 minutes late? Guys, my hair's
all done. I would like to start with the experience of experiencing the tears that filled my mind.
What's going on?
But not with the knowledge fears that come with the solidity of you will walk and you will offer your talent and your kindness.
This is so disrespectful. I'm graduated and my camera's not even on. And I'm on mute so they can't hear me. So
you will have to nod on
okay.
Or guide the way or where you stand.
Who you will have to rely this guy's my hair is not even done properly. Oh shit, where's it going?
When I end this speech of mine, embrace every moment with fondness of Brunel. Thank you very much, Tom. Again, very proud to see all of you here despite all the challenges. I will now present the postgraduate graduates from our management program. Hilu Hu, Esmet Ali Omar.
When are they going to say my name, please? Imagine, yeah, I'm not on mute and I'm just chatting away.
Fukashi Nova.
Watch how she says my name wrong there.
Many congratulations against graduates. Well done.
Okay. I feel like I'm going to be lost. Like, I was the only black one.
Kissing Feng.
Mom.
Humas Ikani.
How much is she going to be? Nyata Shinta
Pagari. Greta Zweig. Kamerika Tambekong. Fei Fei. Many congratulations against graduates.
Thanks.
Pagari Intan.
Okay, I just turned off my video because. Guys, she said my name. At least she said my name right.
This is everyone. Fantastic. Our staff, music mentors, students, and alumni. People Need People is the brainchild of Dr. Colin Riley, who felt it was important to make a musical contribution to
the okay. Exact night. I'm actually going to turn on the camera and just shut up. Long
riff by musical men, musical diversity.
I turned off the camera again because... Guys, you don't need to see this because what's going on? Guys, they're showing us a poem, but I can't believe they said my name. My mom's in her room, still getting ready for my graduation, yeah. They basically just shouted me out and she wasn't here. You missed it, they already said my name.
So when they say your name,
it's already done. They already did it. He wasn't here. They're showing us a poem. I can't believe I missed the.
You missed your.
We missed the entrance. No, I missed the entrance where they were talking about like the COVID situation, how it's impacted us. But I could hear it from upstairs where they were like, "We did so well for graduating in a pandemic." She came 15 minutes late.
Hello everyone.
Oh look, this is my name. No, my everyone's face is there. It's not okay. I'm gonna hide you a bit.
Now I'm going to present the graduates of postgraduate program.
I turned off my camera because they're just gonna keep saying people, horses, and their names.
Let's see what your name you were. You here yourself?
Yeah, I was here.
Or you headed from my
back? No, I was here. I think they did my course third, business school graduation. So look, you can see everyone here. When they call your name, they'll put you in the middle. Look, I'm like the only black one.
But put your camera.
Other people have it off. I'm not gonna put my camera on until like they're talking about my call.
But you didn't know when they were calling your name. Ah, I've got to make all this effort.
Oh, well, yeah, she did your makeup. There's three have their cameras off.
Which one?
These three with their names.
And as we draw to the close, please welcome our chancellor.
Delighted to be able to share these brief moments with you.
Of course.
Your many successes on your studies when all around you the world was changing. And thanks to your level of education, you have every opportunity to use these tools to make an impact.
Massive achievement. So
then take a picture with that, like that. Then like this. No, just take your camera. Let's take a picture of it so it's that we see.
Means, oh, yeah.
I don't know. So that it's like we see.
Okay, this one.
Yumi, lovely to see you all again. Congratulations on your graduation. Big up and well done, Yumi. Graduating from uni, doing a degree was once an idea you gave.
Who are these people?
And that is the key to a great life.
Do a short video.
Guys, we're literally taking pictures with the laptop.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Well, this is a video. I'm a graduate.
MSc, well done.
This is such a weird way to graduate.
But they're going to do graduation, isn't it?
Yeah. They plan to do it. But they keep this COVID stuff, now they're saying tier 3. But our graduation, they said next summer, so COVID needs to go away by summer because...
COVID will be done then, by God's grace.
Amen, because I need my ceremony. At least I've already graduated before, yeah. So I've got the experience. Oh my gosh, my dress is falling down. How are you saying that, Mom?
How are you saying that? Some of the pictures are not dignified at all. It's like you might as well just take your clothes off and show it. Because yeah, when you put the picture, all your breasts is outside.
Say stuff like that because I don't even show my breasts. You're not looking. You're closing your eyes in this one.
Hello, hello,
graduates.
I am the third
master's.
Hello.
Oh, it's your brother.
Who's that? Oh, why did you smile like that? You need to come back after that. I'm a graduate, master's, baby. This ceremony was a joke. I think the graduation's finished, yeah, but they've just left us all in the room. Like, this is so funny, but no one's talking, but they've left us.
Yeah, say something then.
Because
yeah.
You know how they just ended the ceremony by saying... No one said
you say something.
No. Look at my class, please.
Where's your class?
There's like all these people. There's only a few of us.
Is that a door?
Yeah, she just turned off her camera because no one's speaking.
Yeah, say something. Hi, guys. Well, congratulations, we've done it.
No, I might leave in 2 minutes. I think that must have been the end of it because they were saying goodbye. Okay. So guys, that is it. So we're gonna take pictures. I am now officially a master's corporate brand management, babe.
Congratulations.
Masters. Thank you. What a weird graduation though.
There will be another graduation. Oh, yeah. The real ceremony will be coming in summer.
The real ceremony, guys. But this COVID situation, we have to hope and pray because there might actually not be one, but
there will be one. Hope, yes. Have hope and faith.
Let's
believe.
Speak that into existence. Okay, thanks for watching.
Bye guys, thanks for watching.
Whatever.
Bye guys, thanks for watching. My daughter's graduation. She's now a master baby.
I met her on the high street, she too sweet. I said, what's good? She told me, you'll see. Said she living life like a movie. I said, come and teach me, you know I got the school fees. Big ready, got money out the roof. White tee, black hoodie, you see the sauce, big swag, bang coolie. Speak up, who's hating, what's goodie? I've been a boss, star boy, chat to me.